Hey guys, welcome back to Hatsune Miku's Project Diva X Part 4. This is the second time recording this episode, unfortunately, so you can see we have actually played these songs before. But we're going to swap. I'm going to do the ones that she did last time, and she's going to do the ones I did. So they're new to us, nonetheless. Anyway, so
love trial.
Yeah, love trial, yeah.
And hopefully be on camera.
Yes. No, you're not.
Yeah, so you'll see some outfits you've unlocked.
Yeah.
But we don't think we're unlocking the right outfits or the wrong songs at the moment.
Nah.
We've had a lot of outfits we've already had. The camera must be well positioned to your side.
Yeah, maybe. But it's not like I'm up dead centre either.
No, but you're half of the bed.
Well, it's anyway.
That's good, I missed the first note. Well done, Hayley.
One we've seen before as well. Well, she's you bounced that one, well done. Clear, but not best score.
Okay.
Good clear. Right, so you did the one with the cake and diamond, didn't you?
Yeah.
So that's my next one.
Oh,
a short break for a snack. Right, yeah, so you missed the story mode, well, because we're obviously doing it again this bit, but there really isn't much to do.
Yeah, you've seen it in our other episodes. Maybe we'll do an episode where we go through the things like that.
What, story?
No, not the story, like the feeding them and stuff.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because that's all it was, really.
Right, this one, yeah, so...
And part of the story was that they think idols are what are a good example of cute.
And Kaito wants to be very cute.
Yeah. So that proves that we're not unlocking my outfits.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel a little bit happier now. We have on some though.
So how do we find out, if you know, how do we find out which set belongs to which song? That'd be awesome. We're probably just missing a button, to be fair. We just have to press like the previous game.
Yeah, we took a while to work that out, to be fair.
Start door.
Makes you feel a little bit better about the outfits now, though. That's a bit weirder than we want.
That rabbit one though suits that one.
Yeah.
About the drugs.
Oh yeah, that's a good point.
Clear, but new record. She loves me really.
No, I don't. He's a cheating bastard.
And she just hates I'm better than her. Good. Well, that's the whole point of the game. Right, next song. It was the white one in dress.
Dress
one. I played that one and you wanted to play it, didn't you?
Yeah, I was going to shuffle over a bit because I'm leaning sideways. It's uncomfortable. That's better. I'm not shoving you off the bed, that is.
Pretty much, yeah.
Double that. It's the wrong outfit. That does make, I do feel a bit better body outfits now. Whilst you're just unlocking outfits.
Yeah. Just unlocking outfits. But it's funny how some of them were right for the song, though.
Maybe it's to do with your score.
Maybe. But you see what we mean by the highlighted notes. They do give you more.
Yeah.
It's this time.
Kind of goes. I like a loop here and goes.
I think it's from Sakura Rain from last game. This outfit. Might be mistaken.
I don't recognise it. I recognise it. It looks similar to another outfit, I think.
Could be a new one.
I'm not sure. So many outfits. School, it's called.
Might be from previous game. Might be a new one. 100% sure. Good.
I think she really wants to do the end song.
Yeah. Sorry about that, Miku, but we have to wait.
One more song, isn't it? You got to do the ring one.
Yeah. Right, well, we are easy. Let's go.
We unlocked colourful jump. No, we didn't unlock the jump. Don't worry. Just ignore what I was saying there.
Okay, I will. Come on, load.
I think the Yukata kind of goes to the background on this one.
Start door. Ah, yeah, this one. Ah.
I think this is quite enjoyable to play.
Obviously about ninjas. I'm looking forward to the outfits.
Is that what good enough she is for?
Yeah.
I'll probably butcher that, by the way. I like this outfit.
Weekend a girl outfit. Done. So it's just the last melody song left.
I have the melody again.
You do.
I'm just going to shuffle around the bed again. Oh. Is that enough on camera?
I suppose. We'll have to do. Unihorn.
Big unicorn.
Oni horn, sorry. Not unihorn. Oh. Demon horn, basically.
See, so let's play a different song.
Oh, okay. Jesus. Of course, you're needy. She loves us, really. But let's get on with the next one. There it is. Cute
she
melody.
Looks very happy.
Medley. Sorry.
Let's put her in another outfit.
I've unlocked quite a few now.
We have unlocked a few new ones, to be fair.
Yeah.
And we didn't unlock all the other new ones like straight away. You had to do certain things to get them, didn't you?
Yeah, that's true.
So it's a fly on the screen, it's annoying. It's like a Lady Gaga song. I swear the Lady Gaga song on the songs that starts at that.
Oh, I don't think we cleared that one.
Do you not?
Nope.
Oops.
Kaito never turned up either.
He didn't say he was in it though, did it?
We didn't
was
clear
Was I close? Aww. I'm sorry.
Try.
That was a bad idea getting me to do the cute one though. You know I'd be distracted. So we squeeze in? Let's squeeze in.
Let's try it.
Yeah, it doesn't say this quite, doesn't it?
That was quite a difficult one. Maybe yeah. It does progress in difficulty as you go along.
Hmm.
To now.
Might be just the songs.
Yep.
Well, I think the cute melody is one of my favourite melodies.
Yeah, there were some good ones in there. There really was.
Including the song we knew.
Indeed.
Which I don't think we've seen the English lyrics for before.
Was it in the first one or the second game?
I think it was the first one. So we went and sad English lyrics.
But I have seen the English lyrics because I got the music video downloaded on my laptop. Okay. But yeah.
I haven't seen it.
Well, so before. Here we go. We can see the last bit of story. Yay, funny. Yeah, why not?
No, no, arigato. Where's friend? Idols are addictive.
Of course. You ready, Miku?
Must be sassy. That was pretty cute.
Good old Miku. Yeah, Kaito.
You bet he has.
Yeah, I bet he has.
I love that.
Oh, Kaito's amazing. Thank you. We do rock.
Oh.
Put together a music festival. That would be awesome. Ooh, that sounds interesting. Okay, we just basically mix everything up.
Yeah.
No worries, Miku. I hope so.
Okay, events request.
Ooh, that's interesting.
I like this outfit a lot, don't I, honey?
Yes. Yes, you do. You got it cosplay. Your first cosplay, wasn't it?
Yeah. This is the first cosplay I ever did.
Good choice. What did I... Oh, I don't know what she said.
Maybe she needs some food again. Can you give us...
Oh, she went the musical instrument went down. Never mind, I wasn't paying attention.
So you got two more left today?
Yeah, two more.
Which are?
So...
Oh, we can't do it because you've got to clear the festival events.
Okay, we'll do that then.
You've got enough time to do that?
Once the event quest, when the event triggers, request your shot right here. Events quest can be a single song or a festival with three songs in a row. These festival requests get a little label that says festival requests using less festival events. On some requests, you can meet certain module songs. Check them out in details here. You might want a special module or accessories for event requests, so keep clearing them. Go, go, go. We'll do that in the next episode.
Yeah.
Also, for the episode after this, you can tell us what Cloud Prism you want us to do, guys. I think it's elegant and cool are left.
Yes.
So it's up to you. Put it in the comments which one you would like us to tackle next. So join us for episode 5 and 6, who are probably recorded on the same day as like these two last episodes have been. So please put it in the comments of this video. which one you want us to tackle in a couple episodes' time. Bye-bye.